Late for a structure fire, 2445 Oak Street, between Pavilion Road and Cotter Road. I sent an out there, 1406.
Chief 71 responding.
Chief 71 responding, 1406. 911 to all units responding to the house fire, there's a possible entrapment.
Madison Station 1, bring the ladder and engine 72 both.
On engine 62 in a row.
Engine 62 now, 14
on engine 61 in a row, station
1. Engine 61 now, 14 on
Chief 61.
We're receiving a report that everyone is out of the house. Negative response from Mifflin. Would you like a recon?
Mifflin,
engine
82 in route.
Engine 82 in route, looking on.
Chief 61 for Chief 71.
Good.
I want all units around to 2445 Oak Street. Our call is reporting that there are no injuries at this time.
Ladder 71, engine 72, turn around.
To all units en route to 2445 Oak Street. We have 700 units en route as there's an altercation about to take place from people trying to enter the home to arrest the animals.
Roger that, station one.
6143 now, station one, station one.
Richland County, 271.
G71, go ahead.
2.5 story wood frame structure, heavy fire showing on the alpha side of the structure, heavy smoke.
Non copy, 2-story structure, heavy smoke showing outside the residence.
Richland County Chief 71, we'll take the power company here.
That's good, Chief 71, we'll get a hold of
Richland County from 271.
G71, go ahead.
I'll have command here. All oxygen throughout the building. 360 is complete.
Copy, 271, have command. 360 complete. 1440.
What?
9-1 to 271, would you like a pad channel?
We're going to go talk around.
Okay. 271, you're good.
72, go up to the next road, make a right, come in and nose in the missile and give them water.
Chief 71's on scene.
King 14. Richland County, come in.
Go ahead, come in.
Call Savannah, have them send a tanker here.
Alright,
you're clear. Ground units, we're rolling at 64 Delta, 64 Delta.
Engine 62 is on scene. Command, can you advise placement?
62, come in behind Madison truck to the north side, and you'll supply your engine. Or, I'm sorry, Mifflin's engine.
Clear. Clear.
Now I'm copy the engine 62 on scene. Command, Savannah is in contact with building route.
Okay, copy.
Class 64 on scene. Class 64 on scene,
49. Richland County, Savannah Tanker 24 is now.
Squad 6-4, trying to find a place to park so we can pull fire trucks in and out of that street.
Thank you.
on scene.
This is Squad 6-8, go ahead.
Squad 6-8, there's a 700 unit with the family that would like checked out at 2446 Oak Street.
Copy, 2446 Oak Street.
Madison Command, for Sandbagger 24, we're approaching your scene, 2-minute ETA.
Okay, for right now, just stage on Pavonia at Oak Street and stay in your truck for a minute.
Flight 22 is responding.
Flight 22 is responding, 1430.
G61, 911.
G61, go ahead.
Use Mavis, hole whoever's next for another tanker.
G61, that's clear. I'll be contacting me as well.
Mansfield City doesn't have a tanker. Savannah, go ahead and respond to the other one.
You're clear. 911, Savannah Tanker 24 is on scene, staging.
Savannah 24 on scene, staging, 43.
Franklin, 6127, 911.
Squad 231 East Main Street between Watson Place and Lakewood Drive for a 67-year-old female patient with an infection in her heart. Lunchtime and Allen Clear, 1435.
The Alpha side. We're going to get the ladder up to hit it. We'll need a tanker behind us here to give us some water. That pillar. We'll put another line in play. Alright, I'm going to get ready. Next truck in is going to supply the ladder and we'll start hitting it from above.
Squad 148 to 911 responding 231 East Main.
6121 to Chief 61.
Good.
Do you want me to grab my gear from station or respond direct to help with the squad?
You come direct.
Copy. 6121 to 911. I'll be en route direct.
6121 route, direct 1438. 911 to G71. I have a report of a fire in VA on Berger. Would you like me to tell Madison or go mutual aid?
You can tone Madison and have Mansfield send engine 6.
That's clear. On to Madison, second call report of a vehicle alarm accident detection at 944 Berger Ave, between Spino Road and Hanna Road, Mark Simon now clear, 1439.
Squad 148 to 911 on the scene.
Squad 148 on the scene, 1439.
So, Hanna Tanker, come on down here to the other street, pull in, we're going to supply this ladder, it's really going through the roof good.
Southwest corner, pull in and supply this 5-inch line for the ladder. This thing's through the roof. We're going to hit it from the top.
That's fine.
Madison Medic 74 is en route to MBA.
Medic 74 en route, 1440. Medic 74, Mansfield was contacted for engine 6.
One to 7-1. Advise before you open your ladder, we're going to clear out some members. Well, you might as well start as soon as we get this tanker over here. We're going to charge that line. Let's give it a heads up. Okay.
Medic 74 to 911. We are in the area and unable to locate an MPC.
copy, in the area, unable to locate. The 944 Berger Ave was the closest address provided by Life 360.
That's clear.
10-6-9,
go ahead.
10-6-9, you're responding.
Now I copy Tinker 6-9 responding. Other unit, you are covered.
All units back away from the house. We've got the ladder pipe flowing.
G61, do you want me to enter off of Onya?
Bring Pavonia to Cotter, and then
If we can, we need to get those tankers refilled.
Then the tanker's a half.
Well, they're hitting this thing pretty good with the aerial. We probably need to keep it going for a little bit. Knock it down.
We're out over here. I can have Tanker 6-9 come down to you.
Okay, yeah, that sounds good. As soon as the van is done, we'll back them out and send them, and we'll hook up your tanker.
G61-901. Go ahead and tell him Lucas Monroe for a tanker.
Thank you.
361, I guess the Savannah tanker going to the Ohio Edison building on 42 to refill.
That's good.
Officer 94, May 108, turn around.
Medic 22-91, we're going to Avita.
I thought you were going to Avita 1450.
From south of the intersection, make a left and pull it behind the ladder. Next road. G61, Savannah tanker, 6210.
On Oak Street, the power line's about to fall, still connected. Heads up.
Carol's back in operation. Says up. Tanker 66, PGA.
We're filling Savannah right now. I'll be next.
Medic 2291, we're at the hospital.
Medic 22 at the hospital for sure.
Call Route 69, you got somebody driving behind you.
Squad 148 to 911, transporting to Ohio Health, beginning mileage 0. Transfer to Ohio, beginning 0, 14, 14.
911, Mark will highlight us on the scene.
Officer 91261.
Go ahead.
Bring you two trucks. 2500, 1750 pump, you want that on the stick, and 750 pump, you want that on the hand lines?
Affirmative. Lucas, you're going to have to drop one there at the ladder, and then proceed forward and around the corner to the right to hook up to the secondary line of your smaller truck.
Copy, we're fine about now. Tanker 93, I'll move over here in a minute and let you go around so you can go straight to that hand line. 93, copy.
All units on the fire ground. Firehouse has been disconnected. County, Chief 71.
Chief 71, go ahead.
You do a manpower page for Madison, all call and active 911 personnel report to station.
Madison, all call. Station coverage is needed. This call is for station coverage for Madison, 1500.
Chief 71, do you want Savannah's tanker or the aerial?
Yeah, pull back in here. We'll use your water.
Tanker 93, go ahead and come around. Coming in.
361,
G71. Go ahead.
I'm going to keep one Lucas tanker and two Franklin tankers. You can have the rest come down there to your ladder.
Yeah, we're going to be almost done here. I think one more round of the ladder and it's all going to be ground operations.
That's clear. Again, the power's cut in case you didn't hear the message.
I copied you, Chief. I think once we get done with this Savannah load, we'll be okay down here for a while.
That's clear.
Alternate 1Q61.
Go ahead.
I've got personnel down at our station. Do you need more personnel?
Yeah, go ahead and send them.
Copy. Tanker 93, Tanker 94 is on San Richardson County.
Tanker 93 and Tanker 94 on 1506.
Utility 91 is en route.
Utility 91
route. Engine 82 from 6-1, you ready for water? Jeep 81.
He's on talk around, Chief.
He got me.
G71. Go ahead.
Do you know of a better hydrant on 42?
If that one's not working, you can go to the hydrant right behind my station in front of the water tower.
Clear. Mike 22 is in service.